Thank you.
Oh, we got live.
Oh, that's what's up. have any medicinal before we do this?
Of course.
Okay.
Let's say a positive cost.
Yeah.
Lower this to
check 1, 2. Check mic, a check, a 1, a 2.
You need this one first?
Yeah.
Charlie, we need you. Bring bowl on deck.
Where's the bowl at? And I'll say it on my show. Sorry.
Sorry.
She's going to take a burn.
Not sorry.
If you're watching the
Cranberries.
If you're watching
you
Colorado.
Why are you apologizing?
I mean, come on. I'm not, Kevin. Shut up.
Apologizing for that.
Hey, we're broadcasting live on Coffee Shop TV.
Yeah.
CoffeeShopTV.com.
Yeah, okay.
There's a cop here?
No, you're
going to
get them here
by
broadcasting.
No, they're not. Are you serious?
They already came, Kevin. Remember for my birthday party, they showed up in their uniforms?
Come again.
And they were like, what's up over here?
You're
going
to get them to come again. You're going to get the cops to come here again. Because when you're broadcasting this on the internet,
wait for a moment.
I know, I'm not going to play any songs until I smoke some weed.
Alright.
That's my shit. No.
Do it.
Charlie's
on the
way.
Who cares?
Charles took it with him on the ride.
Oh, he brought the bowl with him?
I think so.
got some fruit. We can make a bowl of an apple real fast.
Oh, I think we might have to.
Yeah,
I don't know. Let's go look at
it. Let's see what we have. We can do a can.
Let's
we can make a bowl of a
guys.
Can, though. We can do whatever.
I don't know what they got today.
We can just empty so we can do it.
So the rig has three loopers in it.
Separate track so I can control stuff.
It's like a regular looper, like you can do vocals or guitar.
Yeah, I think so. It's guitar and bass.
That was mine.
And you had to set the
So what is it?
Like 3 days.
Three days.
For you to get it too.
What? had to go bring her home.
Alright, let's fucking murder this song, yeah.
Yeah.
What, why?
Yes. And then the other thing.
Whoa!
What the hell?
None of us were over
that?
There. What the fuck?
What the fuck happened there? What is this thing?
Oh my god!
Oh my god, this thing's heavy as fuck. You're standing on it.
Oh, that's the thing that was used to be outside.
Where?
I don't know why it's in here.
Was it always laying down? Maybe it was always laying down. Like,
what
no,
the
was...
hell is that doing in here?
I don't know.
I don't want that in here.
Want to pick this bicycle up before I put that right there?
I want this thing to be out of the
okay,
room.
Pick this bicycle up. I'll move this thing on the side. I'll put this on the side over here.
The bike pal, is that what causes all this ruckus?
Here. Oh, well.
That doesn't belong here.
I don't know what the... Yeah, I don't know where to put it, though.
I know, like, we can put it outside and do that.
I can put it on that wall right there. I'm going to move that room out of the way. I'll put it right there.
Yeah.
A little recess. Anyway, it's a little back. What are your other two songs, man? I can't think of the names, but I love them. It sounds so fucked up to say. I was saying the other day, I was like, I love these two songs, man, but I can't think of the names. I was like, fuck.
Not Over You is one that I
yes.
saw, and
there's something else, too.
I don't think you're ready.
Yeah, that's the one. That's a fucking good song.
Oh, you like that?
I like I Don't Think You're Ready, too.
Drum.
It is a good song.
Hard to believe in you.
missing you. I'm afraid we'll go down again. And why does this happen to us? shine so bright tonight. Yeah, we're gonna shine till the day that we die. Yeah. That's just the song I wrote one time. Just now, I mean.
Yeah,
it kind of seems like it.
Yes, but no. I was expecting that.
The song's called Not Over You. Smoking coffee and cigarettes, she thinks she'd do better now. And we're talking one-on-one, and you say you never cared. But always ask me if I'm there. It's all been said before, you know just what I'm thinking. And we talk, and just in time, you swear you're walking away. Yeah. And sometimes you call me to come over. Sometimes I'm wishing you were here. 'Cause I'm so into you, I know exactly how you feel. And I'm not over you, I told you this was real. Tears away, be quiet so they won't hear you. Wake up and force a smile, sing loud 'cause it's gonna be a while. Stand back and watch me walk away, I can't change what I've done to you. But if I could, I'd give you everything, I'd never make you cry again. Sometimes you call me to come over. Ooh, sometimes I'm wishing you were here. 'Cause I'm still into you, I know exactly how you feel. And I'm not over you, I told you this was real. Yeah, I told you this was real. I'm still into you, I'm not over you. I'm still into you, you say it again because I don't remember.
Kevin?
Yeah.
Alright.
I was hoping you
remember.
Okay.
What's going on in here?
Mufasa!
crazy?
And it, yeah, there was
nothing
this,
crazy ever.
There was, this
sound you stare there. And we walked away and it fell on its own. I was like, what the fuck?
Oh, the,
yeah.
Yeah, that used to be outside and I kicked it. And,
oh, you kicked it?
This thing's a barbershop quartet.
Yeah, I did.
Some serial theme songs and stuff.
And it's not outside anymore, and it's in the building, and I don't want it in here. But we managed to put it in a place where it wasn't in the way. Where's the weed, Mark Adams? What? No, I'm not. What makes me bad, Kevin?
That thing off.
What?
That metal railing off the...
Raffy! I'm the wasting goon.
We've also went to the bathroom.
Let's do a jewel cover, all three of us.
Oh my god, I, yeah, actually, what's the song? Lisa wants me to do I Was Meant For You.
That's what I was just thinking.
You were meant for me.
What about Who Will Save Your Soul?
Yeah, that's a good one, too.
That's a good
Who's
one.
Who's singing on me is so hard.
Who will save
your soul? Yeah, I guess you got that shit,
man. Lies that you told me.
I'll do the congas for sure. It's been a guitar. Play the guitar.
Get a guitar off.
You know how to play it?
Of course.
There it is. What this guy said where you're at, take one of the mics. Take that mic.
More music.
There you go, you stand up with this mic.
This is unbelievable, Mark Adams.
It's about to go down.
This is unbelievable that this guy knows how to play this
no,
song
it's not.
On the guitar.
He's hanging out in the music lounge.
Do you need a seat, sir? You should sit down on a seat.
That's not unheard of at all.
That's
expected.
There's a chair right there.
Man, you're right here. I'm gonna sit in this chair. You got the rock out here standing.
I'm sitting on the base
chair. He's a jewelist.
He's
the coolest jewelist of the group.
No biz like showbiz. You know what I'm saying? Awesome, we smoked out of a fucking orange soda can earlier in the kitchen.
Yeah, that thing was
awesome. That was fucking great.
Yes, it was.
That sounds great. Oh my gosh, I had no idea he was so talented on the guitar. He's so quiet when he comes here. I am so amazed right now. That's fucking amazing. And who else? talk, it's a sock, and that care, that social security, but that designated bills, there are addictions to eat, and there are mouths to pay, so we bargain with the devil, so we won't curve words a day, say, and you love, no, take that money, run, say, it's a swell, sweetheart, it's my birthday. I can say whatever the fuck I want.
Damn right.
And who will save your souls? Lies are so wide.
And what it all comes down to.
all the lyrics to this song was to a different one. Sorry. Awesome.
Thank you.
seriously gonna give you probation? I'm so sick of these fucking cops. Seriously. You police officers that wanna get up in the morning and be like, I'm gonna put on a uniform and tell people that they can't smoke weed and arrest them. Like, get a new job, dick. Fucking A, man. I would never do that to somebody. Like, I would never have that as my job. Like, you can't smoke weed, I'm gonna fucking come, like, to your house and, like, grab you and put you in handcuffs because he's so green. Like, I would fucking. Like, nobody wants that job. Like, well, some people do, I guess. They're fucking haters. Like, what the fuck is wrong with them? Like, they wake up in the morning and they want to fucking put people in jail for smoking weed. Like, that's their agenda. Like, it doesn't make sense.
It's your reverse thing.
It's like so annoying. Like, why does that exist in the world? We have these.
They can nail me for 5 years for once right now.
Yeah, and I have to go to fucking court on fucking April. No, not April. We're in May already.
Yeah, we're almost in June. Like, all
days. Fucking May 28th. I have to be in court appearance.
29th, me too, but I don't have to go.
Supposedly getting a public defender to tell him that I'm mentally insane.
I'm buying an electric bike in the next couple of days. $600 Fucker, like a 48-volt bike.
Nice.
Makes no sound, and it does 20 miles an hour and gets 40 miles per charge.
Coolest thing of my birthday is smoking out of an orange soda can. That's what's up.
What is it?
You heard that.
Electric bicycle.
I dropped the lighter, I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
That's what that awful sound
is. Oh my god.
That's what that awful sound is.
It's not as bad as
you. You're fast.
I did that.
You're like, no, I'm not gonna go in it.
I'll bring it to our place.
Yes.
Oh my god! I thought you fell off the stage. That's how loud that was.
No, I got down that fast. I sped up for a second there without realizing it. Sorry.